Hey guys. Mac, thanks for subbing for 2 months. Hey Maddie. Thank you for those who are lurking, Papa Panda, Dream and Dragon, and Robbie. You guys are awesome. Appreciate you guys. Hail, yeah. I just didn't really feel like playing Minecraft tonight. But I wanted to just play some CSGO. How is everyone? I'm gonna get some music going. Mac, I'm doing good. Tired. I'm freaking tired. One more day. Tomorrow's my Friday, so. A stats exam? What's that? What's that for? I need to be better about making myself go to sleep, so. Challenge for you guys. You guys need to. Statistics? I mean, that makes sense, but I mean, like what statistics, you know what I mean? Okay, so like, is it a statistics course? Oh, you're in college, right? So it's a statistics class. Never mind. Sorry. It's been a minute. It's been a minute since I was in college. Don't like that. Don't like that. Yeah, Max, same. Same. Any classes I do take right now, I like to take, I say I like, I, oh hush, it's, I won't say how long, it's been a while, but I take, since I'm a web developer, I like to take courses on different web languages so I can increase my knowledge and, blah, 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 be better in the field, all that. But I don't have to take stuff like statistics. Old lady, hail. Look who's talking. Look who's talking. Mac, I have to say, I'm not there yet. I will be one day. Here's to being old. Yeah, I don't miss having to take those classes. I don't know what your degree is in for business. Gotcha. Okay. But yeah, still. By the way, Hale, your name is like a different color every time, and I'm gonna need you to pick a color for your name in chat. Never. Getting old can be a riot. Faux show, Mac. For sure. For sure, for sure. Sorry, I said I was gonna play music and I am talking instead of doing that. I don't know what playlist would sound good with CSGO, you know? because I can't stop listening to it, we're gonna do the Avatar, Last Airbender, Lo-Fi playlist. Oh yeah, Raxa? Did you send me the link? You put it in the doc? Right. And I'm sorry, guys, I didn't put out a schedule this week. And I still feel really anxious about that. I always put out a schedule. Holy crap, that's so freaking loud. Thank you. Appreciate it. I forget what I was saying. Oh, I didn't put out a schedule. I usually put out, because I missed Monday. I wasn't able to stream, but I would have just put out the schedule for the rest of the week, but I didn't. And so I still am streaming the same days. I just didn't put out like what games. And so, yeah. Yeah, I've fell off all week about it. Zinc, hi, how are you? I feel like we can hardly hear this music. It's too good not to hear. Zinc, I am doing good. I'm doing good. I need to go to bed at a decent time today, though. I do have to say that. I need to get sleep. And I probably need to make real food after stream. Rainboy! Hey, everyone, let's give a big congrats to Rainboy. He just graduated today. So, congrats, Rainboy. Hum the songs really loud. Yeah, Rainboy. This is my OG. This is my favorite. Ugh. CT, sorry. I shouldn't have done that. I should have switched at the end of the round, but here we are. Just chatting in CSGO. So. Zinc, that actually doesn't sound half bad. No, I had popcorn. And this lemonade vodka. Rex, it sounds like a good meal to me. Quality food. Exactly. Exactly. Yeah. Oh, wait. Coworker shared salt and vinegar chips in our meeting. And a Diet Dr. Pepper. Can't get much better than that. End stream. I just not have any energy when I got home to cook food for myself. I should order a pizza. I hear them. Hey, Rainboy, thanks. Okay, I'm like, is that an alive guy? Ugh. Better than popcorn and popka. True that. This song gonna make me cry. Terrorists win. Leaves on the Vine. That's a classic. I don't have anything against pineapple and pizza if that's what you want, you know. Like, I don't discriminate against your pizza choices, but like, I don't like pineapple at all. So I don't want it on my pizza, let alone anything. Fire in the hole. Nice shot. Holy crap. But I discriminate against you. Never. Dang it. Pineapple is so good though. I wish I liked pineapple, but I just don't. But Raxa, you're speaking here and you don't like onions or peppers, so like, or mushrooms. Like, you guys want to come after me for not liking pineapple? I love onions. Love mushrooms. I don't like cake either, but I love pretty much all kinds of pie. Summer, you got it. So I like to do grilled onions. Salt. I got too excited talking about food. Got distracted. Sauteed onions, sauteed mushrooms, sauteed peppers, Swiss cheese on a burger. Tell me that doesn't sound awesome. Grilled onions. Dice. Of how I was like turned into an Italian while talking about burgers. Collect the chickens, hold on. There we go, okay. Need to pay attention, guys. Ooh, what I said plus bacon and barbecue sauce. That sounds like a good burger to me. I thought I bought a deagle. My heritage is showing. I'm not Italian though. Collect the chicken. Wait, come back. Okay. Dang it. This music makes the game something to be emotionally invested in, yes. Exactly. Like, why are the terrorists? You know what I mean? Like, how did they get there? Why are there chickens? It's winter time. Why aren't they in a coop? Who built the snowman, you know? Who's the bad guy? Yeah. Are the terrorists actually a radical group that's fighting against an oppressive government? Who owns this farm? Like, is there corn in the silo or are they empty? These are important CSGO questions. Is this Star Wars? fixins. I can't read. So these are all good questions, and like I need to know the answers now. Not gonna be able to sleep without them. Oh, I forgot. I need to make a cactus juice emote. Very random, but this is lemonade, like to hear. I think I poured to this line. Vodka? I can't remember how much is the ratio, but then I did cactus juice. Technically cactus juice, actually. Prickly pear cactus syrup. And with the lemonade and vodka. Need a deagle. Number one. How many glug glugs of each? That's the measurement. I'd rather not say. Boop the chicken. Boop, boop. They come back. Whoa. He just. Oh, he's already mine. Huh. I only bought a deagle. I thought I bought a rifle. I was useless, but I got carried to victory. Thank you, team.
Nice work.
Okay, I remember you saying that, and I'm gonna have to play it. I'm gonna send it to Kira Tacos for her birthday stream on Friday. I think that'll be a good option for her. Definitely. I think it'll be perfect. Awesome, Maxa. It's gonna be good. Can you give a shout out to Kira Tacos, please, Maxa? Thanks. So, you guys. I will keep saying it until every single person I know follows her, but she's awesome, and I love her. She's my best friend, and she'll be streaming for her birthday this Friday, and she'll be raising money for the Make-A-Wish Foundation, because her birthday wish is to make other people's wishes come true. Is that not the sweetest thing? Ugh. Love her, love her, love her. Dang, Bot Jensen was moving fast. Prob, how are you? Please yell encouraging sentences like that more often while automatically firing your weapon. I will. Don't worry. Yes. Thank you. That's a perfect segue into what I wanted to talk about next. This Friday, even though Kira Tacos is streaming, and I do plan on spending like majority of my time being able to support her stream and play video games with her, I will be doing the drawing. Rob, no worries. If you want to play a real first-person shooter, you might want to try CSGO. Valorant's easy compared to CSGO. Please don't be mad. Don't worry about what I said. Is that if you... Yeah. That's funny. I'm playing against a bunch of frickin' bots right now. So freaking dead. Oh, you didn't hear me? I said if you want to play a real first person shooter, then play CSGO. And it's a joke, don't hate me. You'd say, it's a joke, don't yell.
Go. Heading to the hostages.
You don't have to play CSGO with just me. There's plenty of others. This is one of the biggest games, you know? There's tons of people. Basically the same racks, not gonna, but it's a good line. Come on. I think I'm gonna give it one more round, and if it doesn't start, the lobby doesn't start filling up, I'm getting out of here. Mine is more dramatic. Would it be me stealing someone's line if it wasn't more dramatic? No. Nope. See if I can do it. Ah! Ruined. Ruined! Dog water. Literally the queen of drama. With this music, I can't hear footsteps, so good luck. Dang it! No!
It's creature for a reason. Oh, that's a girl.
Sorry, I made the mistake of talking. Seriously though, like, that was $200 piece of equipment. And you know what? I'm gonna shoot again. I want to destroy the projector, but not the light. Yes. Okay, that's good luck. Let's go. And destroy the TV. Sorry, I got way too hyped about over that projector. It's been a minute. I got too hyped about the projector. Got me off focus. No more projector. Rax, the team hasn't earned it. The team hasn't earned it yet. That's 400 now. Not yet.
You guys ready for this?
Gonna go Gleal. Gonna go on the plant. They need an aggressive, fully auto motivational speech. Can we make it 600? No. I lose focus with the projector. Poorly timed grenades. It's not CSGO. This used to be a thing. I don't know if Rexa was around when poorly timed grenades were a thing, but this used to be a thing when I was streaming CSGO a lot and playing CSGO a lot. Poorly timed grenades. No more plant. Okay. No more projector. Someone needs to watch. That's someone we need. Because they keep going through spawn, and they should not go through fucking freaking spawn. Dang it! Okay, go have fun, Prob. The bot has more kills. Bryce, you plant. I'm sorry, I'm getting really upset and I'm really trying not to. Like, if my team didn't die immediately. Much, how are you?
Good, a lot of wins.
Nice, carry me to victory, please.
What?
I said carry me to victory, please. That's Haze. I don't know if you guys have seen him around. Played CSGO with him for a long time.
Not me.
Nice. See? Plant. It's good. Good plant. How much damage should I do to him? He had 30 health. I didn't land a single bullet. No, we're gonna pretend we didn't see that. We're gonna pretend we didn't see that. I'll get some water, Roxa. I'll get some water next round. Like, how is no one in paper? Maddie, way to go. Gotta stop running and shooting Valorant. Has ruined me. Yeah. You're not wrong, though. I'm gonna camp. Oh, so bad. Easy one, Maddie. Way to go. Way to go. Taking the popcorn, I am out.
Yeah, I'm stream sniping.
From window.
Knew it.
Oh, yeah.
I need to take Twitch out of my username on Steam.
Garage.
We're rushing garage.
That sucks, bro. Smart.
I'm over like, I'm like, I need a heal. Warm up game, right? Warm up game. Italy. Yes. Wait, I played Militia before this. So that was not the warm up game. Warm up game. That's good, Maddie. That's good. Think. I don't think I ever took a statistics class.
Yeah, nice cheat suit.
Push it. Only creature can kill me.
That's good though, Maddie.
They're dangerous.
Oh, yeah, Maddie, I'm sure.
Yeah, I get fucking reported, dude.
Who's hacking?
Yeah, likely. Yeah.
See, it's the only creature. Oh, by Haze.
Hey, Hawk.
Hello.
Hello.
Fancy seeing you here.
For some reason, all my settings are fucked up. My crosshair is gone. I don't know what happened to Counter-Strike, but it reset everything.
That sucks. Oh, you can't hear me.
It doesn't like...
Whoops. You guys, I'm kind of sad. I'm out of my drink and out of popcorn.
What's the default key to walk?
W.
Shift.
He's gone.
Dang it, Hayes.
He's gone like the wind. Everybody!
That goes on forever. But I will. After I die in this round. Baz! Hey! Because he thought I was an accident. Baz, you're like, yay! Not an alcoholic. I'm a casual drinker, Vaj. I'm a social drinker. I'm socializing right now. Gosh. Heck yeah, but this shot gonna make me sleep like a baby tonight. Hopefully I'll have aim after this shot. I'll be right back, guys. You don't see a problem with my ability. Popcorn.
What came over here around the sofa yesterday, the ass and shit.
And a coworker shared some of their salt and vinegar chips with me during our meeting.
What's these?
Popcorn. Oh, and flavored vodka. And lemonade. I'll be back. Wait, oh, starting another round. I'll get it after I die next time.
I meant to say steez.
Cactus.
You know, we all make mistakes.
Baz very much knows about the cactus juice that goes in my drinks, I think. Prickly pear cactus syrup. Baz, listen, what? It's not because of the meme.
Yo, my screen blacked out for like 1 second. What the hell? Oh shit, they're going long, you guys. You're like rushing us.
They are mid. Ah! I was the only one.
Man, I have trash.
Vodka's the main food group. Yeah. Main food group.
That's actually a main.
It's made from potatoes.
What?
Hello.
Can I get a boost roof?
Clip it and ship it.
I just fall behind myself.
Thanks, kind sir.
Baz, I'm playing the game when I die again.
I feel sad.
Inevitably
if you die.
I will go get a shot, okay?
I really feel sad now.
New sound alert, clip it and ship it. Hold up. I need to pay attention, guys. Okay, I'll be right back. Enjoy the BRB screen. I'm back. You won 5 cents. Bulltie, hi.
I tell you, they're probably rushing in.
That better?
I haven't done this in a while, but I'm gonna rush him. Anyone wanna join me?
Yeah.
Try not to be late.
Welcome. Oh, you lost the 20. Oh, I thought you made $20.05. Shop.
Did you go the wrong way?
Collect the chicken. Collect the chicken. I died.
Weird for some Shinryu.
Ugh, that was bad. I read that wrong too, accent. What happens when vodka is dinner?
I didn't buy a scout.
That's okay. I'll give
today
you
was a long day. Okay, guys.
Give me these nuts.
I don't have a scout, idiot.
Zinc.
Toxic.
Yeah, I hope you die, Meyer.
I have to pay attention, guys, or I'm gonna get picked for my game. Now that you mention it. Go, go, go. Why do I go super slow? Don't give her ideas. It was just a long day. I'm a young, impressionable child. Nope. Responsible at all.
That was a headshot, his hand broke.
BRB.
So I'm not doing good in mid, right? Okay. Right.
Oh shit, I'm late. Yo, they're rushing us from behind.
Dang it! Boop the popcorn. You know about pulling out my hands again? Why did I do that? I don't listen to you. You don't tell me what to do. Bulltie. It's I have the prickly pear cactus syrup in here. I know you'd appreciate it. 500, yes, think. Have you entered? Honestly, I need to just focus. Yeah. What the heck? How did he get past the guy over there?
So, I guess I just wanted to let you know. I have two accounts.
Yes, I gather that.
Cactus juice. Yes, well, I see. We'll zinc you in luck. You can enter and winners will be drawn on Friday. Hey, thank you for entering, Zinc.
Don't push them, let them come.
And subs get double up. So.
Yeah, let's push them. Apps isn't really guarded that much, so like we can rush that. You know how I said they're
no problem, Zink. I just appreciate all of you guys' support. I'm excited to give people my artwork. I hope you guys like it. Aw, this little chicken is stuck in the floor. We saved him! Now I have to live for the chicken, guys. Speaking of gross wholesomeness. Raxa! I killed my chicken. I killed my chicken. Raxa, thank you so much for the gifted subs. I killed my chicken.
Oh, you made that noise.
Thank you so much.
Please don't do hacker v hacker.
My chicken!
Get away, bitch, I'm spinning.
I'm so sad. Are you? We saved that chicken from the floorboards.
Where, down to wine cellar? Okay, come here. And I want you to crouch right here. Crouch right there.
Mac, yeah.
Okay.
You play CSGO?
Did you do it?
Yeah, just crouch right here.
Ah, you guys are awesome. BFFs right now. Love it.
Dude, you fucked up.
Well, they usually come out through this way. So, like...
Fat boy, 2 months. Thank you so much. I'm gonna camp in this corner. Interesting, Mac. Interesting.
Hold on, stand there. Stay back.
Right. Sorry, those
corner.
Conversations are
no,
private.
You want to be?
You didn't shoot.
God, that spot was so funny.
Good top corner. I don't know what I'm doing. Don't know what I'm doing with my hands. No problem, Maxa.
I got 3 kills with 19 health left.
What should I make for dinner? Talladega, exactly. I don't know what to do with my hands. I don't know what to do with my hands. That's me all the time, especially like when I line dance. Like they show you, you know what you're supposed to do with your feet, right? But what are you supposed to do with your hands? Full time! Thanks for the cheer.
What up? Oh, it's
Alex. Hype train incoming! Yeah, thank you!
Oh, man.
Yay. I didn't pick T-side. Boo. You do the watermelon crawl with your hands free. That's my favorite line dance.
Alright.
Ugh, the glory days. I miss line dancing. Need to go again. That's Bez! What did you do? It's warm up, so I don't care. Oh my gosh! Thank you!
You actually put a difficult song.
You like the choo choo?
No way, this map is so CT sided since they changed it.
You guys are awesome.
Shut up, idiot.
Always been T sided. Don't say shut up. I shouldn't talk. I mean, I'm too drunk to talk in the game.
CT is what they're doing, and T is dumb.
They're lacking either water or vodka. That's funny. It's true though. Oh, 90s. Let's get the deagle. Hold on. Let's click the right things, guys. Get it together. This is not good. This is not good.
God damn it, Samir.
Get out of here! Why are you guys being so nice? Sorry, I'm loud. Need to chill, but thank you, Rexa. Ooh, this is my favorite song on the playlist. Whoops, my reaction time is not quite there.
No, please, no. He's to your left.
You gotta.
Don't yell at us.
Lose my GPS.
Okay, I'll try not to.
Samir has anti-walls.
Thank you, Roxo. What are we gonna buy?
Main hall, bathroom.
Moss is trash. We need that, let's go.
5'7", brother.
Oh yeah, look at that. Look at hold up. I like it,
Alright, let's go. Go. Nice. Good job.
I did nothing. Here's water. Take some water for the victory. Thank you for the carry. Affirmative.
Yeah, stay hydrated, please.
Absolutely.
Instairs. Dead. We're gonna win this casual.
Let's go. Who said this map was T-sided? Come on.
It is, though.
It really is. But we'll pretend it's not. I got a kill.
One touch for me.
I got an assist.
And no score.
Tony. Oh my kill. Frosty. Yeah, CSGO. Boom.
Alright, ready? Go.
Think I'm excited to see it. Raxa, well now you got a new BFF to help you. I'm sure your stuff is fantastic. I know your stuff is fantastic, so. I'm sure it's not too far off from his level. An hour in your stream, too much. Vodka.
Alright guys, now we try.
Good Wednesday.
No. Gotta give him some kind of chance. Keep holding up, yeah.
One cross, I repeat.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm excited, Raxa. Think you need to stop having so many talents. Because, like, it's just not fair. You know what I mean? Thank you guys so much for the hype train, by the way. I know, too many thank yous is too much, but I will keep saying thank you until I die. I'm sorry, that was a poorly thrown grenade. That was really bad. How did I not land a shot? Probably.
Okay.
Shoot the
maze. He fucking one tap me through smoke too.
Okay. Oh, we have a long haul, Hosty. What am I doing?
Looking up. And stairs.
Blind. Well, Ty, yes. Poorly timed grenades. I love that you remember that. That just made my day. I hope you know that. I got a kill. Mm. Oof, my elbow showed. Huh?
Winnable.
But Zinc, you're like, actually like, really good at everything, so don't know what you mean.
Come on, Samir.
Do you get to see my shame?
That's a negative. Lock low. Need backup in this area.
It's getting. I mean, you guys thought my. I can't even. Oh, sorry. You guys thought my stream was wholesome? Here's some elbows.
He's holding elbow.
He's holding elbow.
So much better. How
great a time is that? Okay, this isn't a good gun, but I like the skin, so.
Nice shot.
It's my favorite. I'm subbing, I didn't know.
Damn, Tony, get a kill.
You would never unsub.
Go right now.
You like the emotes too much. Wholesome McCall's to come back. You guys are awesome. I'm hiding plant from CT side. No one will expect it. I'm being hardcore carried. I have one kill.
That's how we roll. That is pristine.
Raxa. That's rude. One. Daz. It's the Vodcorn.
That's awkward.
Holy frick, what the heck? I don't have my contacts in.
Yeah, hold that shit.
What the heck? You crazy man. Raxa. I know you don't like thank yous, but thank you. Mess up 200. Shush. Thank you. Get mad at me now. Thank you. I know you don't like thank yous, but thank you. You guys are way too nice to me. I'm just out here drinking too much vodka playing CSGO.
Hostages
I've had too much vodka to get this happy, so let's not. Can't get mad at you now.
Dude, watch where you're fucking pointing that thing.
I don't know how to, like, assign him one, but I'll work on it, Bass.
Thank you. Oh, no. I killed him. Not thank you. Take it back.
I thought I have, like, an ump. Against an op.
Grab the hostage, whoever's in conference. Oh shit, you died.
I'm sorry, Hayes. That's funny. I don't want to get the butter on my fingers, which is why I ate it like that the first time. See? That boy. Choo-choo. Heck yeah.
We got this. We can do this. Yeah, he gets it. Oh, dude.
One for us. Tip, maybe. Gotcha.
I have my towel.
No, he's not.
Well, one shot down, that's all I know.
All good.
I think they need more mollies.
The vodka neutralizes the butter.
Hey, what's up, PCB?
What's up, what's up?
Darn elbows.
He's burning and he's killing me.
You're his.
Good day.
What? X.
We're gonna beat you guys.
To focus. I'm focusing.
Get him. Get him.
Exactly. Rax, I like everyone. I thought everyone knew butter and vodka theory. It's pretty common knowledge. Dang it. You blocked my grenade. It's okay. I'll forgive you.
I don't have a 5.7. Fuck.
Rest in peace, my friend.
She's a hooker?
Yes. I get it. Kind of.
Oh, Gord, that's Gord.
Who?
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. Whoever has the most enemies flash is probably the best. It's true. Yeah, you suck.
Flashbang. Sorry.
Right behind you, Haze.
Alright.
Haze died! No! Ah! No.
Oh, I think I've died from an AWP the past 5 rounds.
That sucks. I lost all confidence once you died, Haze.
Yeah, Haze is our resident cheater.
Yeah, right.
You guys want hacks? I'm selling hacks.
Yeah, I'll take an aimbot, thanks. Could he use one? Don't have any aim today.
I know the solution, I just don't want to do it.
What was that?
You just take a riot shield up long and win it.
I'm hurt.
Unless they go for the ankles, you know?
You can crouch. You should always be crouched with a riot shield. Always.
Interesting. I hate using the shields though, honestly. New best friends! I love it. I mean, this is a private conversation. I will butt out, Rax, so please do not remind me. Hey, is he gonna lead us this time again? And not die? I'm sorry guys, the reload got me.
It's cause I'm using the anti-haze hacks.
It's anti-haze hacks.
Yeah.
Don't set me up on a date, how dare. Raxa, just be bold. Have the courage. I believe in you. Good luck. You don't see this skin.
Haze.
No.
AK down long.
Me? Sleep? Never.
Oh no.
Dang.
There's more than one Machiwi?
Yeah.
Raxa.
There's the original and then there's the mini me.
killing it, lad.
Was that not the original one?
For sure.
I'm curling up my toes.
Do the thing.
Alright guys, I'm gonna need an op, 3 Red Bulls, and a 5-7.
That's the thing, right?
Yeah, that's the thing.
Yeah.
That's the OG.
If I don't go to bed on time, Baz, people will yell at me.
Galil is superior to FAMAS.
Absolutely, the FAMAS sucks.
That's a bold, bold statement.
Absolutely not, it's fact.
Stay down, bending-ish.
Is this my off? Yeah, it is.
There's good stuff down your side up. Got long left.
PM. Hail. I don't appreciate being called out like this. I don't appreciate it.
Feeling militia.
Yes.
That's a nice feeling.
Yes. Militia.
Yeah, good game except Samir.
Let's
Ew.
Go. Let's go, militia. Ooh, I thought it was some assault. I haven't played assault yet tonight.
It's because it's bad.
Yes, full time. You know, I really don't like the called out vibes today. Rude. Ooh, you know what I have to eat? I don't think I should use the stove. No, that's probably not a good idea. No, no, probably no stove. But original
Samir,
thought, boil noodles, have Alfredo and Parmesan.
I was on tea last round.
But probably shouldn't.
It's pretty fucked up, dude.
I know my strengths.
I want to be on Hayes' team because I don't want to get killed by Hayes.
It's fucked up to play the
same team twice, too.
What's the problem?
Because I have new AK.
Yeah, I'll make an exception.
Yeah,
we're gonna have
pasta
get,
for dinner.
Yeah, Bob Keith, you can
kill on my new M4.
Hey, you just wanna be near me, that's okay, dude.
No, I have a new M4, I want kills on, that's fine.
Yeah, I've heard this before, I think it's Cap.
He wants me to be that little.
Hayes, I was just trying to collect the chicken, why you be so rude?
To the chicken coop.
Did you just switch to a pistol, dude? You're a pussy, whoever that is.
Me?
No.
Okay, cool.
Because you're on my team, so no.
Okay. I'd appreciate it if you guys didn't kill the chickens that I collect. Thank you.
Where are they at? Just out of
curiosity. They follow me. They follow me. If you hit E on the chickens, they follow you.
How come you didn't do this one?
Can someone boop the chicken? Exclamation point boop.
Can I steal the chicken?
You can't steal them from me, but you can collect your own and have your own chicken army. It's pretty fun. If you stay alive, they spawn with you. it brings a whole new purpose in this game to stay alive, you know? Gotta stay alive for the chickens.
Your chicken's lefty. Oh yeah, this one's yours.
Back to stop reading my mind. Look at all my chicken friends.
Those are mine. What?
Oh, you have more chickens. That's awesome.
Find the tunnel.
No, I don't have any chickens in the tunnel.
He's an attic. Get him. Yeah, that's it. Nice. I don't know what that room is called, but attic just fits, I think. Maybe. I don't know. What's the call out for that? Loves chickens, hates snowmen. Note, yes. Raxa, you'll build them up in no time.
No, that one got stuck. Oh my god.
Keep walking and he'll follow you out. He That's might just be a lost cause.
Where's he going?
Did you just kill your chicken?
No, it teleported.
Oh, dang. Nice, though. No, his chickens! I will foster the chickens. Chicken jokes. Don't worry, I collected your chickens for you. To get to the other side. You guys are nuts.
This one
it's
got
crazy.
Stuck again. Oh my god. Dude, this one's all massive.
Most of them are. You should see him glide across the map.
Alright, he's out of his misery.
Sometimes it has to be done. Who's there?
I'm fucking stuck, brother.
Who's there?
Okay, well that's
I like it.
Wait, two suicides?
I'm almost out of popcorn.
What's up, wife?
Fuck you, Samir.
Oh, it's this bitch.
Why is every time I hop on this shit, it's this bitch? What the fuck?
My favorite black bitch.
Whoa!
Hold that shit, bitch.
Oh, it shocks.
Yes, dude. Okay, I'm gonna... It shocks. should leave him muted, but too much vodka for that, guys. Funny stuff.
Bitch.
They're going tunnels. Got a chicken, guys.
Hey, Shocks. Why are you waiting?
Philosophical questions.
All right, I'm here. What's good, everybody? Oh, my goodness, my friend.
Since when did you get butt plug shocks?
I've been having them.
Have you? There's no way. No, you haven't.
Hell yeah, dude.
Since when?
Everybody wants a piece of them, too. Everybody wants me to use them.
I've never seen... Oh, yeah, right.
It's true.
What is the chicken's meaning of life? That's a good question. That's a good question. I just need to stay alive here, guys.
All my homies got substance abuse problems.
So my good friends. No, thanks for the command there, sweetheart.
Yo, Black.
Gang gang. Gang gang.
I have an eyelash mirror. Oh my gosh, my eyes. Sorry. Hey, Rika. How are you? Crap, it's just me, dope. Honestly, thought I had too much vodka for that one, but let's go. Hey, Shox.
What's up, Briciusss? How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Fantastic.
It's been a minute since I've played CSGO. Been a few minutes.
Oh.
Honestly, well, might have said back. 30. Been a couple drinks in, guys.
You haven't missed much.
Nah, it's the same, right?
Yeah.
Turning new leaf, right? Chickens! Hold on. ADHD is rough in this game. You guys, I'd like to point out, I bought a Galil when I had an AK. There's my AK.
You need to get some, like, bad venereal diseases.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Shox?
There's a lot, there's a lot.
Yeah, it's true, though. I mean, it's what he should be doing right now.
Oh my god.
Dang.
Ish? Kind of right?
Chicken. That poor little chicken stuck with him.
I still fucking hate him, does not matter. That would change nothing.
Well, I thought you wanted to be able to hear that.
Snowman's head can come off when you shoot it, that's it.
Samir's funny.
Oh no, hey, look out. He's got a gun.
Oh, I actually have zero fucking clue how to play hostage.
Scary man with a big gun.
Damn that mic! Dog. I swear to God, his mic used to be better.
So, Briciusss, you're not gonna like stream some shit of like yourself with my voice in the background tonight, are you?
I am streaming though.
Yeah, can you please stop posting shit of my voice in the background? Of your stream videos.
When do I do
becoming,
that?
You've done it a few times. For some reason, these dudes on CS perv on you young girls doing that shit, and my voice is always in the background talking shit. But I'm never like perving out on you girls because I'm not a fucking pervert. But God.
If you
just
can
stop,
find the
stop
clips,
stop streaming. That's all.
Stop streaming. Nah, I just hit 500. Come on.
500? What? You're not.
Follow
you guys.
Now find me the clips where your voice is in the background. Show me the clips. Go tell me what ones. Because honestly, I didn't even notice your voice was in the background.
Come on.
I didn't know he watched my streams or my content.
My kiwi? Dude, you gotta play the music, my kiwi. Oh, he's got me muted, I guarantee you.
Yeah, I wonder why.
It's the game, it's not my fault. My account gets hacked by China and Chinese people often.
Oh yeah, it's not because anyone wouldn't want to hear you, right?
Right, 100%. See, even you unmuted me, so obviously you want to hear me.
Oh yeah, I always unmute to see who's muted.
You don't have to be mean about it.
Hey, I'm just giving you a hard time, come on. We're friends, right?
I'm pretty sure you're not on my friends list, but we don't have to be enemies.
Damn, this is exactly a really interesting combo.
Isn't it?
Yo, twitch.tv, clip that.
Baz, I know, I don't think clip he's in any of your stuff. To me.
Fuck everybody's what I fucking said.
Damn. That's rough.
Yo, Toxic, you want me up in a second parking lot after this fight?
On God, yes I do. When and where?
What's your favorite chain restaurant?
Vaz, I can almost guarantee
Olive Garden.
You have not heard his voice. No, 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 no. You've probably heard him a couple times. Then I stopped streaming CSGO. There's reasons. For that, for sure. I shouldn't have unmuted him. Bad. It's funny though. Baz, I'd make a joke, but I know some people would take it wrong. So I'll message you what I want to say to you right now. He's not, but he knows he's friends with them stoners.
Smoking weed.
Smoking everything. Except for meth. Nothing I've dealt with that.
So like, that means you're smoking dick? You see everything, bro.
You're weirdo.
No, Vaz, you're right.
Just noticed that, huh?
You're right, though. They are. Their whole group is, I can't even remember anymore. But yeah. That's funny, Vaz, because it's true. Because that's what their group means. Nice, Rika.
Go.
Really hate snowmen. It's tradition in this game. The head comes off, you know? So you just... shoot him. nothing personal. It's like the projector in Office, you know, you don't hate the projector, but you just shoot it anyway. Right?
GG.
I like your clan tag, Maddie. It's super fitting.
Sometimes. I had it on the other day because I was bullying people on assault.
I mean, yeah, that happens. That's assault.
I had 39 kills on assault.
No, you fucking in a cabin.
Yeah,
cast?
I did. Yeah.
Wow, Maddie, that's fucking
that's
hilarious.
Kind of rude to call me out.
Yeah,
like
that's
that.
What I would say.
And I'd like to point out, like, at least 60% of that is AFK. So.
That's dope.
I guess, so the whole team was dead.
Yeah, sometimes that happens. But that's never something I'm gonna fucking clutch. I did an ace once and I swear to God, I clipped the shit out of that. I was so proud. Never again, though.
Oh no, look out, bro. He's on your left. Look out.
Maddie's just the best team player. Love
bro,
him.
Bro, I'm so mean.
With your bitch made ass.
What's up, Shox? Is that English or what? Sorry, what? I'm fine.
No, you're toxic as shit.
Office.
I'm not toxic.
Agency.
Bro.
No, you are all toxic. Yeah, but.
Can't help it. Yes. I am going to be right back while the new office, while that loads up, okay? Be right back.
El Calf,
I'm back.
Fucking, his name's a bunch of numbers.
It's his Steam ID because his name got banned, so they probably said something.
That happens?
Yeah.
That's funny as that's I did not happened. Know that's a thing.
I've never said anything racist and I always get banned.
Yes, you have.
You have.
Nuh-uh.
No, I haven't.
Oh, maybe that's the other Shocks. My bad.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Toxic. Right, exactly. The other Shocks.
Briciusss?
Yeah,
I don't like your attitude right now.
What was that?
I know you're streaming right now trying to act hot. You're trying real hard, but I mean, go ahead and fucking stream another video with me in the background.
Oh my god!
Dude, I don't think anyone that follows me recognizes you, so I'm sorry. You must be confused with a different streamer, dude.
Really blonde hair, blue eyed. Briciusss.
Yeah, I don't have blue eyes. Really. But hey, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Like, no, does it really matter? Like, go through all my VODs, all my clips, all my content, and let me know if you're in it. I'll definitely delete it. Don't worry.
What? I missed it.
It's alright, another drink.
Stella is the best.
Stully? Zoe said? I'm not a big fan of Stully.
Is there a vodka called like Stully?
Yep.
Pretty fucking close.
That's what Alaris likes to drink.
Alaris will drink anything.
Oh, I made it. Terrorists win.
That's so mean. Papa.
Right?
Yeah, that works too.
Need more to drink.
Honestly, though, like saying something racist doesn't sound like something Shocks would do. That's not something I would do.
Yeah, never, never.
Ever. I'm a sweetheart, bro.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
So close.
Also, can you really call it racist when you hate all the races equally? Because I feel like you kind of do.
I'm a sweetheart. That's all I know.
Hey. It's the sweetest person I've ever met on CSGO.
I'm Russian Grouch.
Are you mobile yet?
Got him.
Look at this AK skin though.
Go get him, Alex. He got this.
It's clean. I like it. I don't know. I know it's clean. But I like it. I like it. Let's see if I can get some aim. I'm not doing that. One kill. I'm not doing that bad. One kill. Rough, guys. I'm still out here. Not good luck, guys. TV. Boom. Very well. I'll let you peruse my life.
Enjoy the library. Oh, this is bad.
Oh, shit.
Does nobody watch it? Oh, really? Great. That's nice.
Oh, last long.
You betrayed your trust from the beginning.
Fuck!
One kill is 1-0, yeah.
My fucking lag and burn. But I'm gonna lose my spot of my glitch.
You know, I just get thrown off sometimes in the lobbies in this game. Which is why I haven't streamed it in a while.
Oh, they have long hosty, huh?
So. Yeah. Probably not gonna stream it again for a while.
No,
I just don't like it.
Are you serious? No.
I mean, I love playing this game. It's one of my favorite video games. It's just so toxic.
Y'all don't have smoke? Smoke that shit.
No, I'm too poor. Help, help me.
Help me, I'm poor. Jinx.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. Zinc, I think I might try that. It'll probably be a lot more fun than this. No, it sucks because like I shouldn't have to mute everyone.
I hear sniper rifles.
Congrats.
Where from, Hayes?
Everywhere.
All of them, everywhere, all the time. It's terrifying. I know I've played on your servers before. It's horrible.
Let's go.
Nah, I should stick to Minecraft for a bit longer. Till I have the courage to stand against these crazies. I gotta finish this round, this game. Please. No, honestly, I can take it or leave it. It really doesn't matter what time you play CSGO. It's always like this. Every time. And unfortunately for me, so I don't have the people that I don't like playing with on my friends list. I have people I like playing with on my friends list, but there are people who know them that make it then toxic. If that makes sense. It's not tough. Hey, Fuke, welcome in. It's not toxic. I could take a good guess on who in this lobby would possibly do something like that.
What the fuck?
It is what it is, right? Good luck, have fun. Exactly.
See, I said I didn't want to play against him at the beginning.
No
of
one round, ever wants to fucking play against him. And he should fucking play cop and he never fucking does.
No, because clapping cheeks and casual must be more fun.
Clearly.
It's okay, Rexa. It happens. Honestly, if I was more insecure about myself, that would probably bother me more. But I do go outside, and I do eat good, and I do exercise. So a comment like that doesn't bother me. Even if I didn't do those things, I feel pretty good about how I am. So we're good. Like, I don't... If it was something, I don't know, like, if it hit a sore spot, then maybe. But, like, you know? Vaz, but that's because you, like, have the brain of a normal person. I know, believe it or not, that I'm saying that about you. Not just, sorry. But, like, that's a normal person's thought process. Right? But like, some people just do that, and is what it is. And you know what? We're just gonna play this game, and we're just gonna exist. Cause that's not a bad thing. Hold on. I don't want that again. Vaz. Don't get used to it. Put it on your fridge. Dang it, I got stuck on the bookshelf, or paper shelf? See, that's horrible. That's horrible. Also, like, that's an easily Googled image. Like, go on about your day. Go on about your day. No, people can't come up with, like, an original concept. Nah. I don't know what that is, actually. Be original, at least. You're like, I like to see some creativity. Dang, calf. Yeah, guys, that's true. That's true. Yeah, but I have feelings. Whether I'd like to acknowledge that they're there, besides the sappy ones. Yeah. Like what? The guy was insinuating that I needed to exercise and eat healthy, so I needed to lose weight, right? Like, please be a little more creative than that. Are they just flaws in the simulation we live in? Probably. Dang. Fast. No, like, if I was... I'm pretty secure in, like, how I look and, like, my weight. And so that... For me, that doesn't... affect me, right? But for my thought process on that is that there are a lot of people who have issues with their weight and their body, and a comment like that could be really, really bad, you know? And it really sucks that you can't just exist on the internet without risking something that bothers you being said, you know? And like, I don't know. I guess I just have too much empathy for like other people possibly going through those things. So I don't know. Just my thought process. Exactly, Roxa. Baz, no, you're right. No, playing video games has definitely taught me to be more tough, right? For sure.
Oh, man.
It got really quiet in this game. That makes sense. Mac, exactly. And I mean, I'd be lying if I said that I was 100% happy with myself every day. You know what I mean? Like, that's not accurate whatsoever. But it really sucks that like people who that's a big trigger for them, like that could trigger some really, really not fun, for lack of better terms, consequences for them. For me, that it's not. Am I gonna be like, dang? It's like, you can't hurt me. Sorry, you can't hurt me more than my thoughts already do. You know, so like, try to be original. You know what I mean? Because I said that to myself in the mirror this morning. No, not really, but kind of. You know, like, I don't know. I hate that people like that exist. Mac, it does. Hold up.
Hey, I'm trash. Can you buy me AK? You have a lot of money. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm throwing smoke.
Baz, what? I don't understand. Also, Briciusss didn't realize it back then at all. What I not understand. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Baz, I wasn't trying to.
Yep.
Move it.
Last round, win it.
It's okay. Thank you. See, comment on my appearance negatively, comment on my body, comment on me negatively, but you say I hurt your feelings and I'm gonna be upset. Like, if you wanna troll me, say that I like hurt your feelings. You know, like, that's no. Well, you missed the good part in the beginning, but no, I haven't. No, Vaz, they usually save that stuff for my DMs. You know, it's fun. Like, you know, it really makes me feel like they really appreciate me when they take the time to private message me. Braxa, I feel the same way. Imagine having a good bot. I could only, Braxa.
Nice try.
GG.
Braxa, I'll be okay.
Italy next?
I get.
Mac.
You need to add more spot on.
You wanna troll me?
Cool.
You wanna troll me? Say that. Say that. Right? I could literally talk about the unfairness on the internet, right, forever, but I'm not going to, because I'm going to try to be good, go to bed at a decent time. Raxa, it's okay. No, I'd be lying if I said that, you know, like, little comments like that didn't get to me, but first of all, I mean, I'm obviously feeling the drinks tonight, so like in terms of my feelings, I don't care right now. I can take care of it though. You guys are proud of me for stopping. Mac, that's awesome though. Got a little look of courage, exactly. Are there... No. There's no floofs. Sorry. But... Beautiful blue eyes. Yeah, I don't... That's not me. I said, I'm like, it must be a different streamer. Because that's not me. Let's have these old brown eyes. But, man. I know, Raxa. I miss them. I wish they were in here, but neither of them wanted to come in. Rude. Rude. But yeah, I appreciate you guys being here. Yeah, I like my avatar. I like blue eyes. That's why I made my avatar with the blue eyes. For sure. Mac, I will. It doesn't look like me. Nah, it's way more cute. Way more cute. A wiggle. You're right. I do. That'd be cute. I mean, I have my brick, right? I have my brick. Well, I drew it before I had my nose re-pierced. No, it's my colors. I like those colors, and I honestly, I felt really weird drawing emotes that looked like me. I felt like really self-absorbed. Yeah. I've actually thought of dyeing my hair to match my avatar. Zinc. See, the only Briciusses that I like are my intro and outro Briciusses. So, all right, let's see. Let's rate out tonight. And thank you guys for the support. Again, I've drank a bit too much to be this sappy, so I'm not going to go on too much, but you guys are really appreciated. And all that stuff, you know. So. Raxa, don't tempt me. Don't tempt me. Vaz, yes, take notes, take notes. Papa Panda. I love you. No, you guys are awesome. I would not have the confidence to stream, or I would not be streaming still if I didn't have you guys in here. Like, and I truly mean that. Get some food, young lady. Honestly, I'm going to have breakfast in the morning. Not even going to lie. I'm going to go to sleep. Prob, don't get these people started. I'm supposed to be going to bed. I know the perfect person to raid tonight. Water is good. Prob, not everyone gets to sleep in. Okay, I gotta get up at 5 a.m. to go to my job. So, 10-hour days are a long time. I haven't started. Sorry, I haven't started the raid yet. Hold on. So, copy and paste. Okay, let's get ready. You'll be okay, Prob. You'll be fine. I spelled raid wrong. Hold up. I just saw Vaz's comment. Yes, sir. Too good to me and too much all at the same time. Don't know how to do. Raid spelled like vodka. All right, guys. Let me wrap it up. Thank you. And I appreciate you. And my next stream will be Friday. And not only will I be streaming, but Kiro Tacos will be streaming, and we are going to celebrate her birthday. And on Friday, we will be announcing the winners of the giveaway. Oh, I'm blurry. Hold on. Focus. Thank you. Okay. Thanks, Raxa. All right. Let's go ahead. We are going to raid the one and only Papa Panda. And let's go. Okay. All right. Thank you, guys. Zink, you are right, though. You're right. Okay, let's go. Let's raid. Enjoy the outro, guys.
Thought that I could drift through life on all those pretty sentiments. They said everything turns out fine, don't know if they really meant it. I wasted so much of my time looking for ways to circumvent the sinking feeling. Now I know it's the same one that makes you rise. I guess these sort of things just take their time. Sometimes it's just enough to feel alright. But is that all that I've been working for my life? Remember the first summer of our lives that we wish we were grown up. The first summer your heart got broken, it wouldn't be the last. The summer you went out of town, I stayed inside till you came back. The summer that we grew up, but I guess that we were okay with that. It's not my best, but I guess it's a start. I've always felt that I was in the dark. I'd like to tell you, but it